yesterday, I was just 7 years old. 1999, my cousin got drafted, went straight to the pros. The family was proud from all of that hard work that he put a fold. On Los Angeles Clippers, now we know it's game over. L.O. deliver that game, man, he gon' go hard in the paint. To that work on the court, stepping out winning, go champion ranks. Got the TMZ talking that L.O. was doing his thing. Young nigga came from the bottom, man, they got a root off the bench. Young nigga making this move, before wasn't able to force shit. Now he got paper to cruise, and living in everything fortune. Picture if that was your cousin, can you and me paint up this porch? Don't ever throw dirt on his name, man, you niggas talking some bulls. TMZ news, I guess they forgot about how he was breaking the rules, waking the fools. Send all the niggas them dribbles, was making the moves, making it smooth. Running them courts, but of course we got able to move. Label them fools, putting up all of them scores and got paper to lose. Remember when me and him talking, told me it's very important. Said why he out on that court, he feel like he better than Jordan. Keep on go making your music and fuck all the mothers that's talking. Keep fucking pushing and pushing until you sit down on them. Pray for Lamar. Young nigga come from the bottom, putting up numbers and courts, feeling like he hit the lottery. You niggas talking the talk, the game turning into a problem. One love for all the support, and fuck all of those who forgot him. Pray for Lamar. For all of my people who blessed, and fuck all the media talk, man, you can deliver this message. The whole family gon' be good. A lot of you niggas are stressing. Well, tell them that Odom is good. And thank you for all of your blessings. Pray for Lamar. You niggas thought we was playing. Shout out to Kobe for leaving that court on his game. Shout out my uncle in LA. Shout out to Chloe for shutting that floor when he came. Fuck all them niggas that talk. Don't act like his family. Them pussies don't show no support. You niggas wrote what you thought. He woke out that coma and murder was all that she wrote. Who you niggas? All of that family talking on YouTube, niggas. Who you niggas? Trying to get all that promotion and fuel you niggas. Screw you niggas. You keep on making the show, we gon' move you niggas. Move you niggas. All of that sweet shit you talking like prune juice, nigga. Hey, they be doing the most, trying to get all that attention. You niggas making the show, be quiet and sit on them benches. These ain't the tables you talk, you lies keep talking to press. And y'all don't know shit going on, or Fyre gon' make you regret this. I spoke to my pops, I call him my pops, that's my father, real twin. Aside from the story, you niggas don't know who to call up, y'all sick. Y'all call on your phone, trying to get money, y'all thinking you're slick. Well, after this call, I make sure y'all never gon' call up again.
Pray for Lamar. I always, like, had a little
young nigga come from the bottom, putting up numbers and cuts, feeling like he hit the lottery. You niggas talking the talk, the game turning into a problem. One love for all the support, and fuck all of those who forgot him. Pray for Lamar. For all of my people who blessed, and fuck all the media talk, man, you could deliver this message. The whole family gon' be good. A lot of you niggas are stressing. Well, tell them that Odom is good. And thank you for all of your blessings. Pray for Lamar.